So the only chest exercises I currently do are incline press, flies, and dips. I start my push day with 2 warm-up sets of incline press before moving into 4 sets of 10. Then, after I do shoulder press, I'll do 3 sets of 15 of both high to low flies and low to high flies. And as for dips, I do those primarily for my triceps, so I don't really count that as chest work, but I do 4 sets of 10.